In days long past, there was a superhero above all others by the name of Captain Beardseye. Training hard to fight the criminals of the seven seas, he was a man above all others. More so, he was a hit with the ladies. They watch him walk by. And who wouldn't love that prickly beard? Lover of fish, both fresh and canned. Don't get caught in his sights, lest he unleash his secret weapon. But Captain Beardseye also had his enemies.
Right, boy, you gotta dig.
Get the net there! Get the nets, it's coming!
Howler straight, would you? No!
Come on, fella, get the net up there!
Catch yourself on and hold her straight!
Come on, I got her! It's coming right away, boy, come on!
Look out, lads!
Don't come back, boys! Don't come back!
With a quick 1-2, he dispatched these scallywags, but perhaps there were bigger fish to fry. Battered and bedraggled, the scallywags returned to their master's hideout.
Oh, I near broke my nose, so I did.
Hit me right in the eye, so I did.
These fools, they frustrate me.
Gonna bait us, so he is.
What's going on? Where are my fishes at?
No, sir, I don't know. No, sir, it wasn't us. It was Beardseye. It was
Beardseye? Take this! No. I'm sick of him. He deserved to die. But give me one good reason. One good reason why you shouldn't be next.
I know a guy.
Tell me!
He's an assassin, the Harbour Barber.
What? Barber, Barber?
Yoo-hoo, Beach Boy!
Oh, Tokyo? London? Iran? Oh! Style, fashion? Oh! Oh, the pyramids, yeah! Oh, I think you want a new style, yeah? I'll show you
Excuse
a new style.
Me?
I'll smoke you up real good. A crazy techno techno. Oh, I love you. Yeah. No. Okay. Yeah, this sounds great. Yeah. Okay.
Barber, we meet at last. What time do you call this?
I had the pedicure, yeah?
Never mind. It's Beardseye. He's stealing the fish stocks. I want him dead. Now go! I'll pay you handsomely.
Yeah.
Can Captain Beardseye survive? Tomorrow.
Ooh, I spy with my little Beardseye.
Lovely day. Yep, yep. Give me your bag. Give me your bag, Nay.
Hey!
Goodness gracious.
Come back here, boy!
Yep. Get off me. Get off me, Nay.
Got you, boy. Got you, boy. Ew. Hey, girl. Here's your bag. Get up, burger. Get off that side. Come on. That's you. Here we go. Got the bag. Got the bag.
Sauerkrauts. I need backup.
Intimidated by the power of Beardseye, the Harbour Barber decided to summon his deadliest allies, the Barbershop Trio. Anita, the Alto Avenger, deadly. Benny, Berserker Baritone, a psychopath. Sabrina, Slasher Soprano, fearsome. Their harmonies were deadly.
Boy, whatever you are.
Oh, please help me, kind stranger.
It's all right. We're nearly there.
Oh, thank you, my friend.
That's you.
Oh.
Come on, boy.
Strong. Yeah. You are very, very strong.
We'll just make our way over to this wall, boy. Nearly there.
Oh, I feel woozy. I'm going to vomit.
Just take a wee seat. Just take that seat.
Oh, thank you.
We're here, fella. It's all right. It's all right. Take a deep breath. That's all right,
Father. We will kill you.
We will kill you. We will kill you.
And now, my friend, Captain Beardseye, it's time to die.
Will these fiends reach the final terrifying note, wreaking destruction on our hero? Can Beardseye survive this musical attack? Find out next time.